With me today is a singer who doesn't need any introduction, but I shall introduce him anyway, because the first job I ever did at Berry Street Studio was a demo for you.
Hey.
For your album, your Paul Young album, which was, what year was that? What year?
97.
Came out in 97.
So we're
demoing in 95 or 96. Yep. And that was the first job I did here, and lots of the players that came in on that demo, I've been working with ever since.
Yep.
Jamie Moses, John Tonks, Drew Barfield.
Yeah.
And today we've been doing lots of vocal work. So yep. Paul Young.
Hello.
In at Berry Street. We've been vocaling today, lots of hard work.
Yeah, lots of hard work.
And a new song.
Yeah, a new song as well that I'm working on.
Tell us about the new song.
The new song is something I worked on, I wrote, with half of Go West, because it was a project that was going to maybe be me, Pete from Go West, and Tony Hadley from Spandau. Then the Spandau thing, they reformed, so it's all been put on ice, and I said, hey, why don't I do the song on my own then, because it's a good little song, it's a waste.
It's a good song, we'll be hearing that at some point. It is a good song.
Mm-hmm.
Now, you're juggling two things, because you were in here in August recording with Los Pacaminos.
I was, yeah. Now, and how long have they been going? 17 years.
You're fucking joking.
No, it's 17 years, yeah.
Los Pacaminos.
And still, no one knows who they are.
Well, if you don't know who they are, they're probably the best Tex-Mex band outside Texas.
Because the album that we did, and we did a lot of the backing tracks here, didn't we?
Yeah, yeah.
It came out on a Texas Tex-Mex label, and got loads of really good reviews, primarily focusing on the quality of the songs, and they just said they can't believe this band come from London, and so we've continued that on there. The band's been going, like I said, a long time. We had it as a knockabout band, and then after nearly 10 years, we thought, well, perhaps we better do an album, and it was actually really good. So
an album every 10 years.
Get two more out before I die.
Will any of us be around for the third or fourth?
Yeah.
So that's difficult for you, juggling that lot, because you're doing a lot of solo gigs, and you're also doing a lot of Pacaminos gigs.
Yeah, but it's refreshing. Otherwise, if I'm stuck doing the same thing for the rest of my life, can you imagine what that's like? But at least I can...
I can.
But at least I can put a hat on and go and be somebody else and do something else. You know? So it's great for me. My playing's improved, you know, my songwriting's improved, all because of that band. I can write instrumentals because I'm in a band, you know.
Yeah.
So all these avenues are open to me that have improved.
Which is brilliant, actually. And we're going to play out with a Pacaminos song.
Yeah,
Introduce that for us.
It's one of the songs that Matt wrote. So it's with the Pacaminos, they all sing great, and so we tend to, whoever was that, my tummy, it was, oh, I'm so hungry. But when we write songs or find the songs, we can give it to me or Drew, who's got a very sweet harmonic voice, or Jamie, who's got a bit more of a rock and roll voice, or Matt, who's a bit like, I don't know, Leon Redbone. It's a character voice, Matt. But this song has got his tongue in its cheek. It's got his tongue in its cheek, and as Matt wrote it, it fits Matt. So this is Matt singing a song called Texas Adios.
Okay, Paul Young, thank you very much.
Once for the shock, once more beside, so I couldn't think of nothing smart. So I said, you wanna ride with me down to the mart? Pick up a 6 1/4 JD, down to the creek, spend a time with me, yeah. Texas, Texas, adios. One more county line to cross. Awesome town, was a mighty loss. Texas, Texas, was an open door. Oh baby, this will last forever. This flame will burn some rainy kind of weather, like a tornado in the Lone Star State. It wasn't us and love turned to hate. Texas, Texas, adios. One more county line to cross. Texas, Texas, adios. One more county line.